Becca. I'm from Magnolia, Kentucky. Before my life, I was saved. I was living for myself and being selfish and only thinking about what could please me. After talking with my youth leader for a couple of months, I realized that I needed to be saved and I needed to turn my life over to God and start living for Him. And so after then, I now think about how I can glorify God through my actions, and I live for Him, not myself.